accomplish, but without faith it is impossible to please him. For he who comes to God must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of those who seek him diligently. Do you believe that God exists, church? Do you believe that we do serve a living and breathing God who knows everything that we go through?
Yeah. Thank you.
that every tribe, every nation will bow down. Que maltuco lolo cacato via di cuore.
Vale, vale, vale. Eu ainda não fui habitado, mas só uma. Just lifting a holy name. Name of holy name. Name of Jesus.
Yes.
Daí vamos dar o afago. Koi mihi kamataang na kihingataang. Koi alifa mo koi omega.
Amen.
Yung mau profeta, yung mau kawai, yung mau pagi. Yung mau kong na kamoon. Tayo mo koi wafa mo koi. Ege, yung mau nakuha lang man, yung mau lufa iya.
Maloy.
Mantapin ni os, yun naman. Marag yung mau hokwa, yung mau fuma nato. Oh, feilang lao,
in the chapter 6 of the book of John.
Okukamata agibe. Tange si suke hono fafanga goya to ni mafe. Na si so mwalo. Ko fe afi tu ma me ya ha me ke fafanga bi ka kai goya. Foro ela o feo que tomou si su, tamai na te fafe hu ie. I think Philip who did the math. Fica igual de igual pego ya na fe fe o fada tau ke to la ke ka kai goya ni. Na fe oi ya o foi na o ni ya o fa fo ma re ma ina valo e. Paanga ya o ya ka ba na we i. E ha to ta. Ke la mo ke fa fa na ki na to foi kai bego ni. Abi, I mean, you talking about the miracle. Working, Christ is standing in front of them and they question me. And I never know when I'm going to go. I alloy or to one. That can okay for a few even. The fifth thing when I am, I don't fuck up. Many, they don't want to eat. Hono takofi, I tafaki for a bang. Kay pengen tahu mak aja tu, miracle. Kay kita mak kita tahu tu, ada aku lagi. Jadi siapa yang boleh faham yang mahu inga? Mian ikut mahu yang tak ngata, bukan mahu itu ngata ini. Kalau inga ikhlas, ikhlas dia mohon ni. Aku nak, aku tak pengen tahu mak aku nak tahu, aku mahu inga aku yang mui ke sisu. Amen. It's so missing. Yeah, yeah. The hope of him. I'm like, oh, see, I don't know if I'm going to go to the mafia because I'm going to go to the mafia. 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 I'm going to go to the oh, we have mana to get your fan. The Colohina, the Mana Mana Mouse, you are more sensitive than the foot. Hey, but Manai, oh, do we are the Naldo? But Manai, and the Doctor Sofana, you know, says, oh, hey, man, you know how can that be a doubt? They can make it out, Mahu, Mooni. I don't know what you're talking about, more fire than you go from another. Terangkan oleh Sisu. Bukan kamu sesi nanti fuh, kamu tamai nanti fuh kita dengan motor bermana. Tapi bermana kau ini untuk kau ini. Sesi bermana kau ini, aku akan nanti kita fuh bermana tu. Kalau tahu kau tu fuh tu fuh tu ini tiga ini. Berarti kau ini mana kau? Kau tu ayah mah. Kono sino hal-hal aku iya. Aku melawai. Kono sino mah anak ni dia. Fama ayah kita tu orang halal. Kau sini. Love you with the love of the Lord. Sing lagi.
Kau
Thank you.
Tô nindo bau de guia, bau de guia, mano. Union de guia, mano. Como é que eu sinto? Mas aí, filho, mas tá, 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 tá,
Quando o Rinaldo pegou ele, pendendo, então,
financial, you know, pain.
Thank you. And also in the book of John, he also calls himself the great shepherd. But the lesson that I bring today, it comes from following the previous from last week about the story of the healing of the blind man. John brings to our attention through this story, this passage, that Jesus is the good shepherd. So John's purpose to those who read this book would that they would think of Jesus as the good shepherd. But the other Gospels talk about the time that this blind man was cast out from the synagogue. And it is amazing what we see with this portion of Scripture. Because the synagogue was full of people who were well educated and held great positions in society. Here came Jesus through the testimony of the blind man. And if we don't pay attention to our surroundings, our
environments,
we would be distracted by things of our flesh that take our focus away from Jesus. See, they were concerned with the blind man as to why he was healed of his blindness. But they weren't worried that in the history of Israel, nobody was healed of their blindness until that moment. John wanted us to see that these people were blind spiritually. It is not easy serving God. But we are sure that we should open our spiritual eyes in serving
Him.
Those who want to follow God or serve God will know of tests and trials. That when we come and we want to serve God wholeheartedly, we come and want to be shepherds with Jesus. God makes us trust in Him. Gives us wisdom and knowledge and love. So that He entrusts us to watch over His sheep. That's why the Jews were like this.
Who are you, Jesus, with no position in our society to do this miracle? But this is what the blind man said. I don't know this man. I'm not sure who he is. But only one thing I know. I was blind, but now I see.
I can say that right in front of you.
I came and served God. I was
blind. I said, God, you still have a purpose for my life.
Yeah.
Even though my husband passed, but you have a great plan for my life.
Amen.
From Genesis to Revelation, that if you were to face trials and tribulations, but I was
still
when I came across this passage of the book, I knew of my shortcomings. That I was a shepherd
unto
where's the sheep that you tend to? When you sit in your church and there are sheep that you are tending to, you have your children, you have your family, you have your work, you have your friends and mates.
One day, take account about another.
All the churches around the world. That is the pinfall of the sheep. And when you come and you join the church, or if you have not yet joined the church but you have already accepted Christ, within the fold, the sheep
fold, he knows when you're going out. He knows when you're coming in. He knows when you're standing out. And he is an all-knowing God.
The kingdom of Israel had disbanded. And this prophet Ezekiel went unto. And that he was made a prophet in Babylon. Your journeying along in this earth, his love for you and his protection over you, because you are a sheep that he is. Jesus says, the Father brought you to me, and there is no one that can separate you.
This is the kind of confidence we should have.
When we came to Christ, the Father brought us to Jesus. He brought us to the Good Shepherd Jesus. And when you come to him, don't let the enemy believe.
The devil can pinch you. Amen. But he can't control you. This is the power of our God. Then the lava allows you go.
He can pinch you.
Then the lava keep you who you go.
Then
the lava keep that you go. I can't let the lava take God.
shortcomings.
No one can restore anyone. Yes. Our good shepherd can restore us. Com tão tão simples ele conseguiu isso, guys.
Olha,
estou aqui falando na tua. Tá feito, tá tá.
His blood was
shed. Não no sino.
His body was shed for us.
E falou o que tá.
Com
tão tão boa que tá aqui.
That is a blessing.
Não se mangue que tá o ilo.
That is things that.
O raio que tá o dolo e tá o simples ele.
You are being in the good shepherd.
E quando me agora na netala me, quando me agora na netala que tá o siu.
What he was telling so that the Jews may gain knowledge to persecute Jesus. It is a great sadness if you are to serve God but yet not be awakened. Jesus said, I am the good
shepherd.
There were many animals that Jesus
killed.
But in the Old Testament, the sheep is one of the most valuable
animals.
It has its own
character.
Why would Jesus exemplify
sheep?
That Jesus would Shepherds in the Old Testament in
describing
that they would build a shelter and that they would have wire across it. And the reason why was because there is no roof. The weather was able to, the surroundings, the sun and the rain, to give the sheep what they needed. That Jesus used sheep as examples because the Pharisees were
not.
But yet they did not understand what Jesus was saying. They didn't understand what Jesus meant. When Jesus said in
verse 10,
John chapter 10, verse 10, it says that I am the good shepherd. That's what made the Jews angry. Jews were persecuting, saying that he was the devil, he was a demon. But there were a few of them. Would there be a devil who performs miracles?
You know, when we come to the life of serving God,
then we will be a work soul. So we will tell the difference between what
we are doing.
The word says that those who are of the Spirit will know the difference between what we are doing. And that if you are only a
part of the Spirit, Just
like these people who accuse him. The Spirit speaks to us. We can read. I was reading the word, preparing my sermon, but I thought to myself, I should
praise.
And as I prepared to this thought came to my mind. Too much reading and focusing
on it.
When I close my eyes, there's a lot of things to do.
That's what we have to seek first. Yes. The peace of God.
Hallelujah.
After that, I was able to.
When the power of God comes, it touched the people. It broke the heart of the people. It changed the mind of the people. Everyone can preach the word. But the word of God, that's what makes the difference.
What is God and what is of man that we are able to tell the difference? John chapter 10, verse 11 to verse 18. The first part I want to bring to your attention, the relationship between the shepherd and the sheep. We are able to see from the time they cast out the blind man from the synagogue that they don't have a good relationship with their sheep. They have Jewish laws that prohibit anybody from if you weren't to follow it or adhere to them, you were cast out. But came Christ with a new law. But Christ came with a new thing. He came to show them and tell them, I am the good shepherd. He wasn't shown in the previous gospels, but until here in John. He was telling them, I am the good shepherd. He said, verse 7, he says, I am the door of the sheep. I am the door. When Jesus said to him that he was the good shepherd and the dogs were sheep, people were angered. They were angered because they knew of the Old Testament when he said that we are shepherds. But this came true when Jesus came because the blind man was able to see now. And then when Jesus followed and said that I am the
shepherd.
And they knew that this man was the Messiah, but yet they did not want to believe
him.
Jesus already performed miracles that were assured him that he was the Messiah. But they did not want to believe
him.
That the sheep hear the voice of his shepherd. The sheep hear the voice of the shepherd. When Jesus spoke, the sheep would listen. Because of the relationship with
him,
he's there at the
Lord
to rest later. He's there in the
day
to call them individually. We have come to a time that the sheep God has brought to you, we must know them by
now.
Every sheep is different. Its importance and value is different. The value of the sheep is different from the value of that one. Or the way we value them individually. I know that is my shortfall from
the
Lord. But I learned from Jesus in this passion. He says that at the night he lays them
to
in the farm, all the animals go to one place. So at night time they are all safe in one place. But in the daytime, the animals separate.
There will be a day.
There will be a separation of animals, of the sheep from the goats. At night time, everybody stays in one place. But when we come to the light, we will live according to the
light.
We will love according to the light. We will help according to the
light.
There will be a day. God will come and separate. Go to my right, the sheep. Go to my left, the goats. We are sheep of God. The shepherd of
God.
It is not the same as any
sheep.
There will be a time where you accuse the pastor because of your
shortfall.
You have forgotten yourself. That you and the pastor. We are in the presence of the good shepherd. There is a time we will all answer a call. The word is already here as a
God.
Word is a sword. But you will hold it in the middle. Because that is what tells a
partner.
Amen.
He cares for us.
Amen.
He loves us. He hugs us when we cry. He dries our tears. The Father, not without God. Tala maya ba toya iskeli? He will restore you. Can you love her sheep or restore her sheep? No.
No sheep can restore sheep.
Our shepherd can restore. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
But I'm talking to you. But I'm talking to you. I see you guys. Then he hung up from wicked out of us. Then he hung up from full of our baby.
He will cleanse us.
Then he hung up from top of our night out of our
body. He will set us free.
We are so blessed. Amen. To be under the shepherd of God. That one who gives that heart.
That we were blessed to be shepherds under the bush.
That we will gain guidance.
That we will know our rights and our wrongs.
Because God is a good
God. He is a good God.
Verse 9 to 10. There's no devil can ever take you from God. No. No, no, no. The devil, I said before, can bite. That's how loving our God is. That's how loving our shepherd is. He loves us because he dies for us.
The Old Testament shepherds, if one was to die, they would.
Our shepherd, he dies and he restores us in 3 days.
It's different from any other shepherd. He was getting the grace.
No other shepherd like our shepherd.
There's no one like him as a good shepherd. What he did to the sheep. He gave us his
son.
If he is the door, we are to enter his presence with joy. The presence of God when you are. The shepherd knows each of his sheep. There are things I will not understand.
But he's all knowing God. Amen. That shepherd knows everything. So we are so well protected by that shepherd.
Because we know what he's able to do with you.
Because
if you know the sheep of God, this is the book that is a guidance to you. And if there is a day you do not read it, then it understands that your knowledge is very little. But he is a God that John chapter 15.
When we his come spirit to the will form. Counseling us. His spirit will teach us, remind us.
What is wrong?
But we need to hear.
He blocks many things in our
spirit.
Because of the way the
shepherd
they are able to tell people who were hired to look after
them.
The many Pharisees that didn't know that they themselves were only hired. But because of their blindness, they thought that Jesus
was.
But what about us who
are
they question who Jesus was. But when we serve God,
learn to know our relationship with da kuchepe. Hako ketal ilo, ketal vabia. His loving is going after us. Regardless how far you go, how astray you go, His promise never changes. Yes. Amen. I'll be with you until the end of this age. Then we have to go back to the end. Do not change your
mind.
Believe it, follow it, confess it, and it happens to you. But don't get back.
Do not read the word and just leave it behind.
Because I'm a ship.
You are a
ship. We have life. We have light. We have to lighten up. Let your light shine.
If we don't
shine, come, we have a good shepherd here. Come, there's a good pastor here. Come, you'll be fed well here. Remember, we are living in the last days. Don't tell me no, because I'm telling you we are. Revelation. He wants everyone to be ready, but
if you live within of the good shepherd, the presence of the good shepherd,
the shepherd dies for the sheep. Go and tell his people na famolek ene moui.
He will give
us. No, not like this.
She is not able to keep.
Tai yo ke look after your family. Tai yo ke look after siasi. Tai yo ke look after hakakai anda ya koi.
When you look after people who.
Oh, she will sing how more we can fight it to go to ya.
Will give your
wife. Don't expect something back.
Yes, that's good.
That's not godly.
You must save yourself. So for the sheep that
it costs you petrol.
Yes.
It costs you food.
Yes.
It costs you money. But our shepherd will pay back. More than what you would spend. If I fuck you,
or more than what you
spend. But the good shepherd dies for the sheep. Now, mighty at Christ. Only fuck up.
It shows us what Christ died for us on the cross.
Yeah.
And we were all born into sin. Because of the world that
we have nothing to do this. The reason is he dies for these people. He dies on the cross for any sin. No sin can be forgiven. But you have to repent. Bottom line, you have to repent. Go bow down, humble yourself, beg against death. We have to humble ourselves. Humble ourselves under the arm of God. And then he restores us. He It is that kind of God that we serve. Amen. There's a kind of good shepherd we serve. He couldn't morph a molecule in the movie.
Generations have come from.
When I come to this life,
yes.
I praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I said, God, I don't know how my life they go in. Regardless of heaven or how I look like me. Stop right here.
Yes.
Stop sickness.
Yes.
Stop a curse. Stop everything right here.
Amen.
I am free.
Amen.
And my children, and my grandchildren, no one can take the curse from the bed.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I have power to speak it.
Yes.
I'm here. Shut up, Abraham, and then I'll be failing. I said,
when Abraham had gone to
Isaac,
I said,
the power that I can lay at Abraham, and
your way.
He spoke it, and it comes to pass. But do it here on the world, speak it.
That is
faith. You have to speak it, and it will happen.
Now,
who can book it back and back? You can go from out here, follow your season eyes. It will happen according to what you confess.
Yes.
If you believe it in your heart, confess it with your mouth.
Yes.
God has given us power to speak to do it for you. Because when you get out, you have to experience it yourself. I don't care. The blood of Jesus has cleansed me. Say whatever. Whatever you can say about me, I don't care. My God has cleansed me, and He is my good shepherd. Never leave us or forsake me. And His power of His blood, He will sustain me for the rest of my life. I like it again. Good shepherd loves the sheep. He loves the sheep. He doesn't tolerate sin. He loves you. Our children we are serving an unknowing God, and He has a stick of things to live on. We live here, not here, not there. And I love that faith our nyaf. Kake ka live here. Ulupula. Behe ko na get. Kake ha atake otwa. The power you preach, it's from God.
That's right.
The wisdom you have, it's from God.
Amen.
You came with your nakedness and your ugliness, and then He cleansed you. What kind of thing you post about? You come nakedness to God.
Behind
our God, finish your life with things, with wisdom, with power to preach the way. Just to fulfill the purpose in your life. Because my purpose is different from yours. And your purpose is different from mine. So I have to concentrate on my one. And you concentrate on yours. Never change. But the man after Holoyakita, then with the don't know why. Poor God, He has given us everything that I follow, five that all our lot. But listen, He follow you. Tarika Taibi, wait for a minute. That you come to your senses and realize that He never do wrong thing.
Right.
My dad always go visit people. And I heard some of the sentence he said. Oh, what the mama he kakai? Don't upset the people and you forsake God. He never does anything wrong. And this is the kind of God we said. The shepherd, He set a standard for us, for your own good.
Amen.
There is a rot. But don't see big on the rot. He has a rock. I always use with my grandchildren. I can't leave it because there is sometimes you have to use it because it's biblical. Our God, sometimes there is something that we do. We need the word of God. Oh, what the old people, the old the title car, the old the fish ear. This is how He teaches us. He wants us to turn. He wants us to take us to another level. He wants us to bless us after this mountain. He wants us to walk through that valley because the blessing is right there after the valley. But there you are sitting complaining. Why, God, why? Am I going to fear more for our to work on the Mama. When I come through trial and temptation in life, always remember, I'll never grow if I don't conquer this. This is the kind of shepherd we have. He always corrected us. It's because He loves. He loves us. He wants us to be in the right track. Now we hear. Father, thank you. How can you come for us? I put a hook on the TCP, not what it's good for you, what it's good for other people. And He wants us to care for the sheep. And He always give back. He always bless you for what you have done to me. That's your nature, Sashi. Go na tu like a sipi koi. Ke fie ma ke kauna ki. But remember, ke associate with the right people, right sheep, ke help ka go. Koi konga tau mo, we remember koi loto asipi lahi en tau yai. But your life and my life, koi ki loto asipi eta. When I bring closer to us, you and I, ko goe mo ke pune, ko hai e hau ki he, ko hai o foi in a secolo, ko goe he, ko hai he, ko hai he. They are the people who destroy you or build you. You are the boss of that sheepfold. Everyone here, we study as Jesus. Because God can place people in your life for one purpose, build you up, your faith. Allow those people to build you. Those who help up, strengthen your faith, allow them in. Because that will help you, and that's God's purpose.
Oh, Faz toda a mata. Amém. Tá, porque tem que botar o rei aqui? Amém.